patient of yours. Cyberpsycho, you think?
I do not know. For me, cyberpsychosis is an empty word. A label we give to people who are bad, from cyberware or not.
Got a lot of iron here.
I have a bad experience some years ago. I want insurance.
Now I'm curious.
One of my clients, he lose his mind right here in this chair. He howl like an animal, expose his blades. Only a scalpel. I tried to, but I had an eye, four fingers, and a kidney. Still, I survive it, as you see. I promise to myself every day I will not be unprepared again.